Fast reveal here from Peony. This is Panini Contenders, and we're going to open this up and see what we got here. Okay, here we go. Let's do the bottom card first, and that is an autographed rookie of Kravtsov, Vitaly Kravtsov. It's not numbered. Nice autograph though, nice ink. Nice and tight. Now, let's look at the next card. Hope and pray that it's a good one. And it is. It's a Capo Caco. That's really nice. That's autographed on card. Nice ink. Yeah, really nice ink. Not numbered, but nice ink. Okay. And the last card. This will be numbered on 99, so I hope it's... Oh, it is. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, it is. Oh, my God. 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 Number 2 out of fucking 10. Holy shit. Capo Caco. Contenders. Cracked Ice. Variation. Number 2 out of freaking 10. Oh, man. Wowzer, wowzer, wowzer. Just unreal. Oh my God. Oh my God. Fantastic. I hate to say it, but of all the cards in this series, this is, aside from the 101 obviously, this is the card that I wanted to get. This is the series that I wanted to get with the cracked ice. And number 2 out of 10. Oh my God. Fantastic. Thank you, Panini. Oh my God, you guys. I bought the 3-pack Contenders for $200 US. I'm up in Canada, so I had to pay $38 Canadian duty additional. So I don't mind paying the additional when you get a really nice low numbered card. Number 2 out of 10. Hot diggity dog. Outrageous. And that is the Finland International Ticket Panini Contenders Hockey 2019-20 Variation Limited Edition Exclusive Capo Caco Signature, because Panini owns his signature, not Upper Deck. So wow, what a really, really nice rookie card. Oh my God, that's probably one of the nicest rookie cards you could get. Thank you, Panini. Thank you so very much. I'm stoked.